Maybe you're start off the ad and then double play.
You got it.
Right on.
Right here. You got it.
He got it.
Go for the team. Take one. Go, Eli. Hit it hard somewhere. Hit it hard.
Oh yeah, you get the crowd gets one for Friday night. Whoa! They come in a little bit later, a younger crowd. Yeah.
That's fine.
Yeah.
This is still the bill. It's easy to get on.
Yeah. All right.
You come by the lake, make sure they load, or you get you,
I just go down the freeway. Yeah.
Freeway.
Yeah, yeah, she's trying to pull her. Blue blood.
Yeah.
Right. Hey. Hands feeling over.
You're still in
it. Got that kid. Kansas, right? Kansas wins.
Hey, man, that was your
so it's between me and Miles.
Oh, okay.
That's a good one.
Is it just five?
Six of us, yeah.
Two, three leaders, three cars.
Oh, you
three,
yeah. Also, awesome.
You two and your two boys, yeah.
Yeah,
that's
good.
Hey! I got Kansas winning.
Let's go, Sid!
Yeah, some fun.
I just have Kansas. I'll be out there. I'll be out there.
Yes!
Has Kansas. Yes! He has Duke to win the championship. If you have Kansas loses, he wins.
Oh, I see.
Oh! You got it. Oh, go! Oh,
yes, sir!
Let's go, baby!
Yes, sir!
Attaboy,
B! Yeah, I remember so much.
Yeah. He was yeah. I love him. He gave all Chandler hard and he's kind of dogged in the first base. And they have some of the surprising drop.
You better be chugging.
Absolutely. If you hit hard, you can get faster.
Especially if I like the health,
that's
right.
You got a morning to slow deep down. That's impressive. He's a freshman.
He's playing big deep.
He's young. Baby.
No, he's really
yeah. Next time, buddy. Be tough, Christian, be tough. Good hold. Do that.
Yeah, we got the tournament because it's spring break. And then we'll be back to the game.
Yeah, just one team per week. I saw everything I could at the time. I need to go back and watch.
So they're interviewing
him. Yes,
man.
Right.
Right.
And this was back in the day when he was coaching or something. Like that. Before he was in broadcasting.
Okay.
And like, he said something like, he goes, tough loss. You can't win them all. She goes, I don't know why not.
That's what she said. Or he said?
No, she was all upset that they lost the game. And she's all, what do you mean you can't win them all? Attention. That's right. That's
absolutely. You have to. I mean, you just need to have to. But, you know, it's also to go back. It's good. I'm gonna put some pepper on that.
Hey, I got one!
You're gonna charge the ball.
Like a pitch.
Keep it up, six.
Yeah, you step up until some comes. He runs out of the way because they will talk.
The corner's coming down. That's all the way. So, in that case, no.
Nice move. Put it on him.
So with Game Changer, you can live stream now.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Prepare to pay the price.
Exactly.
Yeah, that's okay.
Call, coach.
Yes, I almost started doing it though.
You gotta get in.
Move six.
He got the base.
I wasn't looking, Big Pippin. I had somebody.
Go, let's keep going. Go, Pharrell, keep going.
Hit me.
That's their pick, that's first.
More like college.
Oh yeah,
you're calling. You can take it easy.
So I was like, I had a couple of D's, but I had enough other grades that were kept me up. Easy, that kept me up.
See, that was my.
I'm like, it's serious. I'm like, I just want to straight fucking
Pick a good one, 7.
And he would only go when he'd see you leaning, because he's looking at you.
He missed that by 2 feet.
You ever see, they were in, Major League One, when the three guys in the left field, that's too high. Make it be there, buddy. So, 2 at bats into the elbow guard, and nothing's happened.
Of course, that's what Steve said. He goes, "Oh, you got an elbow guard down? You'll never get them again."
So true.
Here we go, my boy. Let's go, my boy. If I go into this, I could go back to school, get myself to go back right now. one, two, blue. You got Warner?
All right, and me.
Okay, I'll send it back. My bad. One, two, three.
Go.
Hey, wait, before?
Let's go. Give him in here.
Yeah, exactly. Take time, take breath, and then fire. Yes.
Yeah!
Tough D now, tough D.
Let's go.
Go, Jacket.
Let's go, Shit. Go, Marty.
Good pitch.
Be tough, Six. Good pitch.
It's all right, he was going to call that anyway.
Well then, so that was no problem. That's like 11:30. I don't have a call, so I'm just like, all right, I'll do it. And then I get this call. I said, hey, what's up? Hey, do you know how my county was? But in the heat of it, I forgot that this is where the traffic is central. It wasn't so bad. I came down here. So then I'm like, it's 3 o'clock. It's like, and then I make a right, go down the hill. It's just to get away. So can't get in this way. You know what? You're right. It would have been faster because I ended up, I didn't want to go fast back.
Yeah.
I ended up all the way.
Thank you.
Pound the zone, Will.
Come on, four.
Okay, you ready, Mac? Just takes one. Breathe. Hit it hard somewhere, kid. Be tough. Make it be there.
Thank you.
I'd be like, I had my hat on.
The last week, though, with the hat on.
Like, because it was Wild West versus City. Or was it? It was West Coast versus Wild West. That's why I showed up. Bill Buckle, I'm wearing, like, a nice dress shirt. I had the hat on all day. And then we're out at pictures. I'm like, really? So we just, I left the hat on for all the pictures. But no, meets are going good. We qualified for Stanford.
Okay.
So we're running the Stanford invite this weekend.
We are.
And then 2 weeks. Not next week, but the week after, we're going down south
to LA.
Are you?
On Mount Sac, LA. So that'll be
are
really
doing
cool.
Yeah.
That's not like cross country. It's cross country, like everyone was able to go.
Or this one,
you gotta get invited. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So, like the Stanford one, that's not
too bad. Yeah. Depending on how we do it, we're definitely gonna make it to the last round of the FCS. And then, we do good there, we make it to the
Hey!
also four was a ball. So yeah, if you, it's hard to protect a play, but you know you got to swing that long way.
If you look at it,
you know, if you have to hit the long way. Outside. That wasn't the strike three, was it?
That was the strike two.
Come on.
offense up there.
Okay. Oh, I see. Okay.
Yeah.
Man, those were days when I was like so all in. It was like,
oh yeah, yeah,
it was sure. Really. Yeah. And you know, it was our softball group initially.
Yeah.
I met them, and then I, you know, you,
DeBergen,
yeah, Lance and DeBergen, all those guys. So fun, McPhee. What a hang. Pitch, good hit. Good solid hit. All right, Eli. Good contact, buddy. To the than out of the strike zone. It's a good pitch. Yeah. All right.
Get down. Get down. Get down. Get down. Get down. Get down. Oh, wow.
Get back. All right.
Wow.
Nice hit, Eli.
Nice play.
Good play.
Hey, good hit, Eli.
Yeah. He laid out pretty good for him.
It just hung just a little too loud. So.
Cut.
I
think so. I think he won a sport that they played. His face was like growing up like that. And then he was like, he's all cute. He seems like he's in the game too with that. He's kind of doing this stuff.
Right.
Good eye.
Comes a curveball.
Yeah. Oh, there it is!
I picked up the signs.
I think so.
I mean, it's like, yeah.
Too close to take was two strikes.
Course of the game. He's getting faster throughout the course of the game. He looked from left field last inning and he struck out the side and I was like, what are you doing now? See what I mean? Yeah. For sure. I mean, if I'm the coach and I see that, and chance he's getting in the game, I want him, like, really good at it, you know, just start trying to get shit, you know. Because he's way stronger now than he was in the first half.
Better? Better than that? Wait, yeah, it's 2-3.
How many they got, Mike? How many runs they have?
I don't know. The game changer wasn't updating for me. I think at least 6, I think.
Hey,
it, Tom.
Go!
You're never gonna get any help.
Well, make it yours.
I don't know.
Oh my god. I'm sorry.
Smart.
Yeah.
You
gotta tip your hat.
Oh, exactly.
Yeah. There you go. Go on, man. Go on.
Watch the tape.
There you go.
Does this kid normally throw this many
points? No.
Yeah, they're missing one guy,
but I don't know.
I think they're pitching Thursday.
Yeah, I thought, is that that high, huh?
Yeah.
No.
Oh,
straight.
They said he knocked the ball.
Yeah.
The only time
it's bad is if you loosen your hand while you're catching the ball.
Right, right.
In your face. Yeah.
Play McCoy.
And he's built. That starting pitcher? Yeah, he's like well framed, 6'5". And it's a son. He's got good control. He's stronger. I didn't have a 6'5".
No, that's what it is. I didn't think so either. But then I looked at it. Just don't look.
Yeah, out there you can.
Quick. Turn on it quick.
Okay, Pete.
Well, I had this instant. Okay, you're now above. This is the student from our country. You're good. That's how it was. I didn't really play.
Now
we always lost.
Go.
And go for it now.
Be tough. See if it's in there, bud. Can't make it be there. Protect.
Woo! One more, let's do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, with 100, yeah. We were like, we don't know why he threw him in the pictures.
I know, 100.
He hasn't been so far.